Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Chromosomal Basis of Inheritance, and in that we are studying topic thalassemia. Now thalassemia is kind of anemia which is very deadly. So let's study and find out about thalassemia today. Thalassemia is a kind of genetic disorder in which what happens is that the hemoglobin subunit, which is the beta subunit, is not formed, and once the beta subunit is not formed, the alpha unit cannot associate, and once that doesn't happen, hemoglobin formation would be rendered. That indirectly affects the RBCs. There is lot of oxygen depletion in body, convulsions, there is low energy, palpitations, nervousness, etc. are associated with thalassemia. Also, individuals tend to have it at different points of time. This is one of the deadliest disorders that are around. Once thalassemia develops, the patient's life is changed physically. They have to go for regular transfusion of blood, etc. Thalassemia. Now, if I come across thalassemia, what I could say is that's a kind of genetic disorder which is caused due to the defects in hemoglobin chain subunit. And once that hemoglobin chain subunit is disrupted in any manner, the formation of hemoglobin would be stopped or it would be altered. And once hemoglobin is not formed in your body, we know that the energy levels that we have to do all the kind of work that we are doing is because of your hemoglobin. That may lead to anemia, and this anemia is very deleterious. It's not the anemia that you get from your food deficiency. It's a typical type of anemia. Now, it could be alpha kind of thalassemia or beta kind of thalassemia. Also, the human anemia that's caused is caused due to a gene which is autosomal mutant gene. And this mutation in gene may result into a protein which is also not required or which is irrelevant. Now, people who are heterozygous tend to show or they tend to have mild form of this disease. The anemia that they have is also called as Klug's anemia. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we came across was thalassemia. And how does thalassemia affect? I hope students, you all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.